Nasir al-Din al-Tusi, born in 1201 CE, was an exceptional Muslim scientist and polymath whose contributions greatly influenced various fields of study. Hailing from Persia, modern-day Iran, he excelled in mathematics, astronomy, philosophy, and theology, leaving an indelible mark on the Islamic Golden Age.